Hey guys, how's it going? It's your boy String Linguini, and today I'm bringing you a Nier Automata gameplay. I kind of started on playing this game because I haven't recorded in a very long time, but I thought it would be a good idea to share the story for people that haven't played this game yet, because I feel bad for them. So yeah, let's get right into it. As you can tell, I've played quite a bit of this game. What I mean quite a bit, as in I've got all the endings and the DLC. So, username. What should my username be? String Linguini. Yes. And I'll play it normal, because in this playthrough, I am not doing the side quests. Because, yes, I'm not screaming lead sound, because the music is way too loud. Nope, I'm an idiot. Yeah, there we go. I'm a good language. I'll leave it at English. Leave it at English. Because I don't feel like starting a war. And, yeah, I am playing on controller, because screw keyboard and mouse in this game. So, yeah, let's get right into it. I'm not going to spoil anything, because that's a douchebag thing to do. So this will just be story, and
everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This game is crashing.
Here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere.
Yes,
autopilot
yes,
systems green across the board. This is Operator 6-0. All units confirmed. We've passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack formation. Then destroy the Goliath-class unit by any means necessary, and gather what data you can.
Understood.
No! All right.
12H down. All units activate manual mode and rely on visuals to obey.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Origin point of long range lasers confirmed.
That's fine. Pay attention, folks.
11B down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
Playing to this intro is extremely long for someone
alert
that already knows how to play the game.
Enemy unit sighted ahead.
Since this is supposed to be the tutorial.
Requesting permission to engage.
Yes, let
permission
me engage.
Granted.
Seven E down.
No, not E. That's a whole another story in this game. So it's gonna be weird to play as a level 1. I'm used to being max level
down
in these games.
Assuming captain's duties.
And now I'm white. I guess I can hit the attack if I need it.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
I don't think this part was in the demo, but if you've seen the demo, you don't really need to watch this video. Oh. I got hit. Of course.
Survivor. 2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down. The operation is compromised. Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B, we need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood. 9S? I wonder who could that be? I wonder if that actually does anything. I've never used it in combat before. Alright, we have more enemies. Hey, level up. Do all that again. We will not investigate this time. Alright, and we're back. Oh gosh.
Alert. Heavy damage
Hey. This is the start of the show.
Activating short range attack gear.
No, I made a joke.
Alert. That large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
I made a joke that I was gonna die at the beginning of the game. And it actually happened. Don't dodge my attack. I feel so weak. Hello? Beginning of the game is pretty trivial for doing stuff. Oh, it's one of you guys. Hold on. I need to pick this up. Oh, broken key. That was very useful. That's a weird transition.
Enemies destroyed.
Not quite.
And then boom! There's that guy.
That our target?
Evolution.
Negative. This enemy is unrelated. Proposal, dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
You don't say.
It shoots? I didn't even know it shoots.
Laser communications recovered.
Let me use it! Why would I have to download this?
Pod program download complete.
If you're asking me how I haven't gotten it yet, don't ask. Just blame the game of invincibility. I did it. Oh, who could have that been? It's the other star of the show. It's your boy.
Better make sure he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous, man.
Oh, level up.
Whoa. You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm here to provide support.
Copy that.
So, was that big old buzzsaw the Goliath you came here to take out?
No, just another defensive system.
Oh, well, I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
All right, hold on. I want to check something. Okay. That might not come into play later, because I'm probably not going to do the mission. Ah. No. No. Huh? Oh, look, it didn't crash. Of course. Of course it did damage to me. I don't really have the ability to fight these guys in the area. Oh, all that looks. Pick up everything because I'm so used to picking up things. Oh yeah, I have to look out for collectibles too. Huh.
To be? Ma'am?
What is it?
I was going to send you the map data I collected earlier.
I can't get that chest right now if I wanted to. Alright, I'm gonna pick up the chest just because I'd like to. I guess. I don't really have a reason to. But I'm going to. Completely missed that. Gosh, dang it. This game, man, it will. Gosh, dang it. Alright, I guess we're back. I wonder. Oh no, there's an invisible wall there. English is hard. I'm still gonna get that chest. It's gonna happen. I'm not coming back here to get it later. I don't remember what's in it, but I'm getting it. It's rather messed up early on, actually. Boy, did I remember not being able to buy stuff. Picking 220, would I start this at like 1:30 or something? I've only made it this far. I don't think there's something. Well, give me your gold. Gee, whatever. They don't ever explain what the currency is. It's just dead machines.
Exit confirmed closed.
so open it.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
I really need chocolate. I really hate not getting one of these enemies. Excuse me.
Glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that.
Don't you dare crash on me again.
I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
It's unnecessary.
All right, then. 2B it is.
This is the main reason why I use Shockwave. Hopefully the audio isn't too loud. I'm gonna have to change that after recording. This guy.
This place sure is big.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory, but now it's just crawling with machines. The enemy seems to have repurposed the facility to increase their overall machine production.
So if we don't destroy it, they'll just keep coming.
Ooh, how's it going? That's nice. I'm gonna check something. This is gonna be useful. Oh, there's nothing there. Can't open that other chest for later in the game reasons. I can lower this.
Accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world.
No!
There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
This beginning part is really not hard. Of course. I don't really know what to comment on, because the beginning is really straightforward. I'm here, I go through a place, and I have to kill a Goliath. That's it. Do I know what the Goliath looks like? No, I do not. The beginning part feels really tedious when you play through the game because I don't have any of the things that I have in my other playthrough.
I know.
Guess I'm attacking that enemy now. Hey, I'm level 4. You can tell I'm not very good at using the gun still, despite speeding the game. It's just sort of unhappily me holding down a button while attacking. Hey, we did it!
Factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Alright, me knowing what this place looks like, it is really weird to walk out here, because I don't understand the geometry of it right now. Let's climb up this thing, I guess.
Is that?
Can I shoot the birds?
You mean the bird? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be.
I didn't know you could shoot the
Probably
birds.
Because the environment's changed.
Oops. It's okay. I feel bad for the birds, but for the other animals in this game, I don't care. I will murder them the first time I see them. If they don't kill me, that is. I mean, this makes sense to me, but... Oh, that's weird. I don't... Okay. So we pick up collectibles. I guess we can walk down that road of, who knows. I think there's a chest over here? Yeah, there is. Look at that. Aim recovery. Okay. I have a large recovery as well. When do we get those?
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit
mind,
of a hike, but should we check it out?
Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
Mm-hmm. I wouldn't bet on that.
Something being happened.
Alert.
High power jamming detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
For some reason, my ears are extremely itchy right now.
Is that?
Oh.
Target enemy detected.
I don't know how you can just not detect it. I mean, it's not even... this isn't even my fire. I hate this thing. Ooh, look at that 30 FPS video, yeah! Pretty good introduction. Ah, oh no, it's level 6. This boss fight's a lot longer than I remember. Game's like, oh yeah, you know this guy?
What's your status?
Yeah, you're not playing
this. This is
right.
The top. I'm going to destroy it.
Right. I'll provide support.
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
It gives you a lot of time. Oh, that's probably
9S.
Not good.
9S black box signal detected. No response to communications.
I'm going.
Oh, okay. Oops. Oops. And he's back again, I guess.
Send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Okay. You can know that she did not skip one day.
What?
Oh, okay. Thanks for the small gear, that's actually really handy.
Nine S.
Oh gosh. He's not doing so hot. Okay, this, I swear, this game takes me. I'm going to because I don't have shock. Right?
I have to help 9S.
Alright. Let's get your boy. The star of the show.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
2B, just go.
You shut up too.
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
That was an attack, I didn't even realize.
Controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Gosh dang it, Pog. Is this how cool this is? This is rarely used. Like, why wouldn't we... I don't know how to get it. Yeah! Get it on. For 9S. Yeah.
Hey,
And I was just like, eh, don't need that anymore. It's still alive somehow after all of that.
You just die already!
We did it. Hopefully. Oh, can I lean back in my chair now? How are we going out of frame? You're not looking too hot.
Talk about bringing the battle to them. R2B.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh, great.
Gonna do that three more times.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box.
A super secret black box.
It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
So it's game over. Thanks guys for watching. That was a part final of that. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm just kidding. She's perfectly fine.
Look at that.
It's all black and white and atmospheric. So, yeah. Please let me save my game. I just want to save my game right now. Tell me I can save right now. Frick, okay. There's a bit to go. My room. No, it's my
saving possible.
Yep, don't care. Nope, show up. Just gonna save string linguine. How long has it been? 3-4 minutes. Of course. Yeah, let's do something, I guess. Big ass trip.
So. Mission complete and all that, huh? The Goliaths were wiped out, and we secured a route into enemy territory. Now we can...
9S.
Yeah?
Thank you for uploading my data to the bunker.
I did that? Sorry, I don't remember. There wasn't a whole lot of bandwidth down there, you know? I probably only had enough time to back up your memories. Mine are only intact up to the point just before we rendezvoused.
Mm-hmm. I see.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Glory to mankind.
Sorry, this freaking beginning. I feel ya, Jules. Alright, I'm gonna stay offline for the entire game. Yes, even the end credits, I'm doing that offline. Just because I chose to, I guess. Save the current progress. I already did it, I sure will. String Linguini. Okay. I'll go on for a little more. I saved, so.
5012 AD. The year mankind's glorious history came to a sudden and abrupt end, when the world was invaded by aliens from beyond the stars. Mm-hmm. The aliens unleashed a new breed of weapon, machine life forms, that all but annihilated human civilization.
somehow.
The handful of survivors that remained fled from Earth, seeking refuge on the moon. 5204 AD. Humanity launched its counterattack, deploying an army of androids from a network of orbiting bases. But after more than a dozen large-scale descents upon the enemy, we still haven't managed to repel the invaders. That is why you, the Yorha forces, exist. To break this stalemate, once and for all. You are our ultimate weapon, and you must put an end to this war.
Understood, sir.
I wish you good hunting.
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind!
Glory to mankind.
It's great. This is the beginning, man. After you've played through the game and you've learned everything, it's just, this is weird to watch it. So yeah, that basically explained everything. But I'll get to you now, I guess. Explained basically we're androids, we're here to find machines for humans. That's basically it. I need to do this. Oh, let's get started, yes. We have each adjustment in order. Let's give a state of brightness in English. We don't really have the brightness in it. I think it's just having metal. Is that metal? That's metal. Sure. Okay, how does this look? Okay. Roger that. Oh, and I should probably let you know that this entire process is being recorded for posterity. It's really funny because it's actually being recorded. Just funny. Let's take a look at the voice recognition settings. Seems your voice recognition is something new for some strange reason. Which isn't gonna work. I'm gonna call you out to you now. English. Make sure you can hear me.
Are you there? Can you hear me?
Hey.
Alright, are we good now?
Boom, of course. You have to flirt with 9S. I'm fine, 9S. There's something calming about your voice.
Oh, thank you. Anyway, that takes care of the settings.
You're a douchey.
Hold on. Your self-destruct permissions are missing. Wait a sec. We need to restore those.
Yes, we do.
I could set it for you, but you should probably do it yourself. Regulations and all, you know? Okay, good. If things go wrong during an op, you may have to sacrifice yourself in order to finish it. So, once you're finished making adjustments, you can go ahead and close this out.
Alright, it's a little secret, because not a lot of people do this. It's for this.
I know no one likes the idea of self-destructing, but that's what regulations call for. Still, I'll keep it a secret from the commander.
Mm-hmm. I'm only going just because. Oh, that's fine.
Morning.
Hey. 9S.
The commander's put me in charge of your maintenance, ma'am. That means I'll be performing regular checks on you from now on.
I see.
Oh, don't worry. We 9S models are the best around, you know. Though I suppose we're not exactly known for our modesty.
9S.
Really?
Hmm? What is it, ma'am?
Stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
There's no need to be so formal.
All right. If you say so. Oh, I almost forgot. The commander was calling for you. We better go see what's up, man. 2B.
I'm thinking of buying anything like that. Two views. Oh, yeah, man, that's. Yeah, I don't need anything else. I don't use anything else.
You need to be near an access point to save your data. You can see access points on the close-range map. Be sure to save often.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Good save, and we got a mail. Yes, that's this message is intended for the verification of your mail account. Members who encounter problems with the mailing system should contact the supervisors as soon as possible. Yeah, let's go to the commander. This is basically when the voice acting kind of stops working. Ugh, of course it's not two of us. Actually, no, it's, I think it's you. Nope, nope, sorry. Nope, 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 okay. Is it you? There you are. Hi there, how's it going? There's like sick trees, pretty flowers, cute little animals. I love it all. It's just so great. Well, let's go to talk to her. There she is. Hey, assist you. Please keep it brief. That's it. Those two are the leading operators of the game. Let's go jump off. Yeah. I just want to introduce you to them, I guess.
Ah, 2B. Maintenance finished? Yes, Commander. You detonated your black box in order to defeat the enemy. Bold, but risky. Try not to be so reckless next time. Understood. I know you're fresh out of maintenance, but I have another mission for you. I need you to head to the surface, rendezvous with the Resistance, and do some recon.
Doesn't Yorha have a dedicated Resistance contact already?
We haven't been able to get in touch with them, so we'll need you to look into that as well. Understood.
So, we have to go to the hangar, but first, I'm gonna let this play out, but I'm gonna end the episode, because I don't feel like playing through another
one. The surface? That means we'll be getting flight units, huh? Mm-hmm. Better head for the hangar. Usually we can't get near flight units. They're way too expensive for us grunts. Too bad they can't mass produce these things yet.
Alright. I think that's it, yeah. Right in here. Thanks, this is part one. Yeah, those crashed twice, died once. Not a great start. Hopefully the live came recorded. Who knows? Who knows? Anyways, thanks for watching. And please watch part two, please. Because it takes freaking a long time to do this. It's been like 2 hours or something. Anyways,